What's going on, you guys? My name is CPK. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today, we're back with episode number 2 of the RL Craft SMP. Now, if you're watching other people on this RL Craft SMP, you're going to know I'm far behind already. Some people are doing this as like basically their only series, so they have a little more time to put into it, and they know more. They straight up know more. I've seen some of the people on the server and they're super OP. That's going to happen. As I said right at the start of this series, I'm not the one to watch. If you want to watch someone who's really, really good at RLCraft, I'm the one to watch if you want to learn RLCraft at the same time as me. Today, I'm going to be doing a little bit of grinding. As you can see, I can't get any of these things because I don't have the XP. Very sad. What is it? Y? Farming. All right. Well, now I can get these, I think. I got farming level 2. So I think now I should be able to... Can I plant seeds? Because if I can plant seeds, I think this is a pretty good... Yes. All right, I can. Good. And you can see that this is actually a very good way to get XP. You get XP for breaking wheat. So farming is one of the quickest ways to actually get XP. And I learned that from the comment section of my last video, guys. So keep that up. Keep that up. I am nothing without you telling me what to do, guys. In particular, I highlighted a comment from Kai Anderson. It wasn't the only helpful comment. It was just the one that had a bunch of stuff in. And I happened to see it with some really cool info on the mod pack. On how to do well, etc. So I am just going to plant all these again, because obviously if I'm getting this much XP, we want to keep being able to grind this as much as we possibly can, right, guys? Like, look at me, I'm level 8. Mental. Let's go and sleep. Okay, it's nighttime, and we're the only one on the server, because we film at very early o'clock UK time. Oh, hello, sir. I was actually pleasantly surprised with how well this video did. I wasn't sure how much you guys would like this, as I know it's a bit more of an intense, serious mod pack than I would usually do on my channel. We usually do like stupid ones here. So I can't thank you guys enough for the support on episode 1. It was really cool to see. Hopefully it carries on through episode 2 as well. I don't remember which house I was sleeping in. One of these houses has a chest with my stuff in. Ah, this is the one. Unlimited bread is what we're going to have now. So a few of the tips that I got from Kai in this were... instead of making swords, make rapiers. Apparently, rapiers are much better for attacking unarmored enemies. So I'm actually not sure on the recipe for that. Ah, yes. Okay, so iron rapier. Wait, I need to make a handle. Sticks and wool. Okay, do I have that? Is this a handle? Oops. 4 handles. Oh, man, I'm OP. I actually don't. But obviously, I can just grab a piece. I'm going to run back over to the farm. I had 64 more seeds, it turns out. Just empty a hand so I can chug some of this tasty water. I already knew that I needed to purify water, by the way. It's just I didn't have any means to do it. I know I can just make a bottle and put it in the furnace, right? But very time consuming. And I'm not doing anything where I'm desperately in need of proper sustenance shit. You know what I mean? So, well, why am I? I'm now burning. I'm sitting in the water to cool myself down. You also told me that if I was to place these on the ground and break them... I will get... I'm sure someone said if I just break these with my hand, I get logs. I get planks instead of logs. Unless I'm losing my mind. This is so strenuous. Holy moly. Okay, I got nothing. Great. Let me find that comment. Also, a lot of you guys gave me a lot of stick because I was talking about how realistic the mod pack is. And then went on to say things like dragons and everything. Yeah, I know what you're saying. I get what you mean. I meant it's realistic in like the fact that if you take... a shot to the head, you'll die right away. And there's like temperatures in the server, etc. I know it's not real. I know there's not real bloody dragons around, don't I, in real life? I'm not stupid. So don't be so mean to me. Although the comments on that last video were funny. So I'll let you all off. I just found even more of this. Oh, I'm getting too hot. I have to plant from this water. Cool me down. I know there are items you can get. Oh, no. What's happening? Right. Well, the Spriggan is attacking me. Hmm. I can safely say I wasn't expecting that to happen. I guess that's the protector of the crops. What on earth? If I die, I respawn somewhere random, I think. Unless, actually, because I've got my thing set, will I come back here? I might. I'm burning up, man. I'm going to get hyperthermia. Not hypothermia, hyperthermia. That's the version when you're too hot, not too cold. Before you all start saying I'm stupid, where you're,
Hypothermia is when you get too cold, not when you get too hot. Nah, nah, nah.
Go away from me, sir. It's over for this guy. We got a stone rapier now. Right. Oh, that Reaper. Wait, someone warned me about him. Is that the Grim Reaper that can one-hit me? It might be. There was a few comments that said, watch out for the Grim Reaper. He will one-hit you. Is that the one you meant, or is there a different one? You guys are also very correct. The rapier is much stronger. So I guess that guy doesn't like when I farm things. I think that's the problem there. We're fully planted up for now. It's also getting very dark. We're going to head to bed, I think, is the plan. We got some glass. Is it still the same just method to make a bottle? Or is it something mental? All right. We can get 3 bottles. So you guys are telling me also that there is a there's a summoning staff that I can get that will be very useful. It lets me summon certain monsters that I've killed. And you also told me, because again, I've been reading all the comments because I need to learn about this stuff. This was Medusa's lair. And apparently there's someone in there who will just straight up turn me to stone unless I go with a blindfold on. So I'm glad we stayed clear of that for now. I'm sure there's some tasty loot down there. But for now, we're just going to stay away. And also hope that no one else on the server goes there. Because, you know, for now it's mine and no one knows it's here. But someone might find it. Apparently, we were all supposed to get teleported to like a spawn area where we could hit a waystone that would allow us to never just respawn randomly. I didn't get that memo, though. And I just went about it myself. Went about my own little day, didn't I? I had the time of my life just running around. So now we can actually grab some water. And I'm pretty sure we can take the water inside and we cook it on a furnace. We're going to do one at a time. But that's going to give us purified water. Super realistic, as you can see. There you go. Purified water bottle. So now we can have a little chug of this. Fills us up without destroying out, without giving us the thirst status effect. I did double check the comments, and you guys did say if I use an axe or a hatchet on the logs, they should actually come out as planks, but it didn't work. So I'm going to make myself an actual axe instead, because I desperately need, oh goodness me, I've placed it in the air. I desperately need the planks. At this point, I'm convinced you guys are lying to me. Right. We need gathering level 8, apparently, to be able to use a saw, which is the way I'm going to do things now. We got gathering level 8 now. So I should be able to make a saw, but I need iron. I have iron, right. I need more sticks. My life is a constant toss-up of trying to find sticks and all sorts. But I desperately need the chest space. So I'm going to have to go out and get more sticks. Why does that make sticks? I thought that made plank. Am I losing my mind? I have to put it above it. Okay. Oh my goodness, it's actually happening. Look at this. Look at us. Build me a chest for me to store things. Ah, it's not even going to be organized and I don't care. I just don't care. I actually need these. Oh, default sorting. Never mind. Ooh. Ooh. Look at that. So I have an iron pickaxe now. We need 8 mining to do it. I'm probably going to get my defense up first, I think. I can get to 6 defense for now. Now, hopefully, this stuff's just going to keep growing. See, it's growing quite quick, it seems. And we're just going to use this as our method of leveling up for now. We can try this purified water real quick. Don't need my flint hatchet anymore because I finally upgraded to an axe. So that's great news. Oh, wait, I'm actually gathering level 7. How did I even use... I don't even know how I used the saw. I guess it's just to hold it. Saw can actually come with us when we find things. This whole temperature thing is mental. It's hard enough to keep an eye on things in general in this mod pack, but I've got to worry about if I'm getting too hot. What do you mean? What do you mean I'm too hot? It's Minecraft. One thing I was told that I should definitely work on getting is the antique atlas. But I don't know if you can actually make it. Oh, you can. Okay, so I need a compass and a book and quill. Not the hardest things in the world to get, I guess. Oh, there's even more to farm here. Good. Give me some easy levels again. Finding a village was so lucky. I think I'd have been in like serious trouble in this series if I didn't find this massive village. It has so much farmland, which is, as I've read from the comments, one of the easiest ways you can level up in RLCraft is through farming. So I am actually going to keep this all growing again, because why would I not? It means that even if it's just when I come on each time, I can do a quick little farm run and we'll be fine. Also, apparently I can just break the block underneath this and I'll get the sugarcane. Does kind of ruin the... I don't think I get any XP for it though, and that's kind of the only reason I would get sugarcane, I guess. Hello, Macca. My friend, Macca. Okay, this part's not as good because the villagers are here and they're taking all the seeds. So we're going to just actually walk away from that. The issue is there's quite a few things I need to level up quickly. So I need to get this up to 8 as soon as possible. You know what I'm scared of? I actually don't know how like strong things are. So like this thing over here, it looks spooky, but like, is it? You know what I mean? Is it even hostile? What? They look mental. So let's assume they were hostile. Are they not? Or is it just that one chilling that's not hostile for some reason? No, they're hostile. They're quite hostile, it seems. Seems like they are quite hostile, to be fair. But yeah, come in here, I dare you. Come on. Come on, see what's gonna happen. I can't even use that, what am I doing? I know that, I've got the wrong weapon in my hand. That's right, get him, Aegis. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's right, my boy's got my back. So I'm actually just gonna throw my stone sword away because there's no point in having it. And my iron sword I made, I kind of now wish was a rapier, but I've already made it, so there's nothing I can do. Right, this guy's just chilling, but clearly he is hostile, so I'm gonna get rid of him. He was just chilling in the water for some reason. I don't know what I need and what I don't need, so for now I'm gonna be taking everything. Uh-oh. Siren. You guys did teach me how to get away from sirens, actually, I think. Let me see if I remember. So, I can use 2 buttons to make earplugs. And I can put the earplugs on. And now, the sirens will not be able to sing to me. Yeah, so you right there, I think you're so cool, don't you? You're singing and that. Yeah, well, it doesn't work anymore. Doesn't work. I also don't know how strong they are. But you guys told me I can get some really cool armor from them later. If I take their scales. So, I'm inclined to swim over there and see if they're about it, to be fair. I don't know how strong they are, though, you know? So it's kind of a spook. Yeah, sing away, mate. Oh, God. I'll be honest, I'm not a fan of these. I don't even know what they are. I already don't like them, though. They drop quite a lot of raw fish. Okay, there's lots of angry stuff in the water, it turns out. Is that Jin? That's a Jengu. The advantage is that this is 1.8 PvP, so I can just spam click. And eventually stuff will die. Come on, come down here, coward. Thank you. Yeah, sing away, mate. Oh, you're having so much effect on me right now. Oh my goodness. There's something about what she's doing. I can't quite get away from it. It's just so mesmerizing. JK, mate. Scarlet Lacerdons. Are they any more powerful? Or? Oh, you don't like that, do you? You don't like catching the smoke? Wait a minute. It's actually not 1.8 PvP. It is 1.9 PvP. I'm just lying. Where are these coming from, man? Go away. I want to fight the siren, not all you lot. What is that giant thing in the... I don't know. Should we go see if they're about it? They might be really strong. I actually don't know. Oh, they do hit back. Oh, they're rank in the water. I read comments. I pay attention. And I learn. Mind-blowing. Mind-blowing stuff, guys. Really mind-blowing stuff. Well, all in all, that was quite an exciting little stint there. I found out I'm actually not quite as unbelievably feeble as I thought I was. So that's good. I can actually fight some things if I need to. I've got mining level 7 and I need it level 8 before I can get things like redstone, which would allow me to actually make the atlas, you know? I think what I'll probably do now is very quickly head over to the other guys who are the other sirens. We got so many fish now. So are these shiny scales? What can we... It doesn't tell me what they're used for. Are they called mermaid or siren? Nope. I don't know what the armor is. If I do chest plate, is there anything that looks like it would be made of this? Tide Guardian. Found it. This makes a lot of sense. So the Tide Guardian blue needs 2 of the shiny scales I have and then some of the blue ones. Oh, sea serpent scales. Okay. So it's all dependent on the color of thing that you kill. Pretty interesting, actually. You see the Lacerdon's already ready to come and fight me for absolutely no reason. Gotta respect the hustle. Honestly, there are some frightening things in the ocean in this game. I don't know what any of it is either. That's the worst part. Wait, is that a shipwreck? Okay, it seems like there's shipwrecks everywhere, to be fair. I'm collecting this stuff so I can try and bridge to them instead. So I don't have to quite go in the water. Because the stuff in the water looks pretty scary, to be fair. Look at that. What is that? Oh. What's it doing? And what is that up there? What is going on? There is so much stuff happening. Oh! What did I just see? Why did it come out of the water like that? Is that normal? Is that just what it does? I want to go kill these things, but I'm now absolutely petrified of this thing. It's just mashing up. It's smashing everything. Let me assure you, I don't want the smoke with that guy. It's also getting dark, which I didn't really think about. I didn't factor in the time. I did not factor in the time. This is not good. It's getting dark. Oh my goodness, so mesmerizing. Such a pretty song. I'm so in love with you, by the way. Just kidding. Look how rank they get. Blech. Ah! Ah! Oh no, this isn't good. This isn't good. They're giving me the weight thing. Oh no. Things are bad. Things are bad. Things are bad. Things are bad. Things are so bad. Things are so bad. I'm gonna drown. Oh no. Oh. Oh my. Now I see why that weight thing is good for them. Well, I mean, I'm over here now, so I might as well fight this one. Let's have weakness when I'm near it. Rare Witchkin Siren of Transfusion. That sounds bad. Oh. Oh. Okay. I'll be honest, I didn't realize that they could be that strong. Well, I'm going to go cry myself to sleep in a corner now. Thanks for watching. We lost everything. That's good. See you next time.